गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स। सो टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट पार्ट्स ऑफ अ प्लांट। सो मोस्ट ऑफ द प्लांट दैट वी सी अराउंड अस आर द फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स। अ फ्लावरिंग प्लांट्स इज द डिवाइडेड इनटू टू टाइप्स ऑफ सिस्टम्स, द शूट सिस्टम एंड द रूट सिस्टम। The parts of the plant that we see above the ground is called shoot system. It includes leaves, buds, stems, flowers and fruits. The root system includes the roots and its branches. Roots lies below the ground. As we can see in the picture that here the flower, fruit, bud, leaf and stem is shoot system, and the root which is called root system. So like this we can classify the plants in two part, that is shoot system and root system. So now we'll see the structure of a flowering plant, the root system. The part of the plant which is underground is the root. Radicle is the first root that arises from the embryo. Roots grow towards the soil and against the sunlight. The root along with its branches form the root system. There are fine root hair which absorb water and minerals from the soil. The tip of each root is covered by a root cap which protects. In there are two types of roots. So there is two type of roots. So first is type root and second is fibrous roots. So now we have to see which is the type root and which is the fibrous root. So first we'll see that what is the type root. So the type root that first emerges from a seed is called the radicle or primary root. In type root system, the radicle enlarges the forms of prominent root called the type root. So we can see here so many example of the type root. So type root have a one main single root, and from there some small hair is coming out that used to absorb the water and minerals from the soil. So here you can see the many pictures are given that all are type root, that all are example of type root. So one thing you understand that the type root have one main root. Okay, so now we'll see the next fibrous root system. So fibrous root system consists of an extensive mass of similar size roots. In the system, the radicle is short-lived and is replaced by the mass of roots. So in the fibrous roots system, we can see that the roots are same size and they are fibrous. It means that they are bushy type inside the soil. So now we can see in the picture that this many roots are the fibrous root. So fibrous root, you can see that the size is about equal to each other and they all are equal inside the soil, and that is bushy type inside the soil. You can see that all are called the fibrous root. Okay, so next we'll see the function of root. What are the function of root we have to see now? The main function of root is the absorption of water and dissolved nutrients take a plant and cut all its root. Take a plant and cut its roots. Now place in the ground, will the plants grow? No. We have seen that whenever you will cut the roots of any plant, then they will not grow, because the root have a very big function that absorb the water and nutrients from the soil. Thereafter, one plant can be grow. So as we can see here in the picture that how a plant's function doing function and how the root is doing function for the plants. So water absorbed by roots. So roots is the main part which absorb the water and keep plants alive, because without water the plants can't be survive or it can't be live. So here you can see that the plants roots are absorbing the water and sending upwards to the root system. Then only the function is going on the root system and it making the food and they are sharing to the whole parts of the plant. Another picture also here you can see that carbon dioxide they are taking as well as that H2O. It means the water they are taking up to the tree. So now next we have to see that the root modification. What is the root modification? We have to see now that in some plants roots are modified to perform many other functions along with the three main functions. Let us study some of the modification. So first modification is modification of root for strong storage of food. So the many roots that store the food and which we use to eat. Suppose some pictures are given here, carrot, sweet potatoes, beetroot and many other type roots are there which we use to eat. In that root, the plant, when they are making the food for themselves, then they storing the rest of the food, they storing in the root, or sometimes some of the plants storing there in the shoot. So they have ability to store the food, that food we use to eat. Next we have to see the modification of root for the extra support. So whenever the root is growing, it means that root are getting the extra support. That's why the root tree established in the same place, as well as they control the soil erosion, because they are climbing the soil in their roots. Next we have to see that the root system. So what is the work of root system? So many works of the root systems have, because root system is an aerial and the erect part of plant body which grows upward. So the root part you have seen always grow upward from the line or from the ground. Then only one tree and one plant is becoming. No, then we have to see the stem. What's the use of the stem? What is the function of the stem? So stem have a very good and very important function for the tree, because that keeps straight the tree. Second thing, that is the way in which the water and minerals go through the stem to the other parts of the leaves and branches. The another function is given here, that function of stem, the stem performs a various functions that for the plants. It support and orients the leaves in such a way that they expose to maximum sunlight for effective gaseous exchange at the time of photosynthesis and reparation. So like this, the stems are very useful. Then stem modification. What are the stem modification? In some plants, stem are variously modification into underground and aerial stem to the perform functions like a manufacturing the storing food. So stem help us to control all the foods whatever we are getting in the shoot. Suppose you can see the big fruits which we can see in the shoot, and that all are controlled by the stem. So stem has a very good and very important role in the plant. So next we have to see that some of the plant, they need the extra support. Some of the plant, they need extra support. Suppose you can say the grapes, because their stems are not that much strong that they can stand by themselves. They need some extra support from outside, anything, any other trees. Like this, they only can stand up and they can give the fruits. So we can see the many plants are given here that they need extra support. Now we have to see that the modification of stem for the storage of food. So some of the plants, they used to store the food in them. So here you can see that some plants, the stem does not grow above the ground, they grow underground and store food, therefore become thick and fleshy. Since underground stem may seems like root, but you can recognize them by the presence of knots and internodes, skinny non-green leaves and herbs. So some of the underground stems are onion, potato, ginger and sweet potato. So these many plants store their food in their stem or under the underground. So next we have to see that the modification of the stem to prepare food. So some of the stem used to prepare the food itself. They do not depend on the leaves, because some of the plants do not have the leaves. They have only stem and they are growing along through the stems. So here you can see the desert is such a place where there is a very less water present in the soil. So the leaves of such plants are reduced into spines to prevent the loss of water due to the transpiration. The stem is green and carries out all the function of the leaf. Thus, food is prepared by the green stem. It becomes fleshy and can store water for long time. So, in the desert, you can see the plants which do not get much water to make freely food, but their stems are green. And due to that, the stem only prepare the food for their whole plants. And they have ability to store the water. They can store the water for long time, and that water they are continuously using for making the food. So as you can see, the many plants here, it is given that they are grown in the desert. They store the water inside the stem, and that stem water they use to make the food every day, because daily they can't get the water because in the desert there is a less water. Okay, so today we'll talk enough. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye. And we'll see the next part in next video.